Right. Hello, here we go. Here we go. Let's wait for a few of you to get in. Just get you up on my phone so I can chat to you. Hello, Kat. How you doing, mate? How you doing? How are you? I'm just going to get you up on my phone and I can chat to you with hello, Henfrey. Come on, he says. It's happening now, isn't it, Henfrey? Look at my beats for a minute. Now I'm fucking about. Look, I've been getting nervous about this. Look. Can you hear me all right? The main thing is, can you hear me? It was on 75 earlier. It was on 75 bloody beats per minute. And now, good luck, pussy boy. Hello, Scarab. How you doing? How you doing? Let me just get it up on my phone. It was literally on 75 beats per minute. Now it's gone up to 90. It might be the way I'm holding the headset, actually. Just wait for a few people to get in, and then I tell you, it's a bit like you know when you got the dentist and you're thinking all day about it, and you're thinking, oh God, you know. It's been a bit like that today. I've been having a nice old day, but the day's been ruined by the fact I've got to do some fucking VR horror this evening. Hello, Freeze. How you doing? How you doing? Right, tell me about this game. I literally know nothing. I went into the menus. There is no menu, so it actually says continue game, even though I haven't played it. So trust me, I haven't. Scarab said don't play it, which I think was the right thing. So you God, Freeze hates horror as well. Hello, Charlie Brook, how you doing? It's a good plan, Scarab. Just play. Right, should we just play? If you can all leave me a lovely little like, that would be nice. Do you like my beats per minute? My little, it's my Fitbit. It's my Fitbit on my phone. Now, the phone is set to go to sleep every 10 minutes. So if the phone goes asleep, all I've got to do, I'll keep an eye on it. And I've just got to look down and just re-swipe it. It's a bit crude the way I've got it, but it's the best I've got. And I really wanted the beats per minute just to build up and give you something to watch, you know? Put some deep shag park in case you piss yourself. Oh, just a game. Even just a game is saying no, just no. Oh, God. Is it bad, just a game? Look at me buying time. Look, I'm just sitting here, aren't I, like an absolute pussy. And just literally like, da, 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 da. Oh, yeah, that needs doing up there. Right, I'm relaxing now. My beats per minute are going down. 88, yes. Right, I'm relaxing now. I've got you lot with me, so... Hello, Jayton, how you doing? Thanks for coming in, mate. Oh, you're joking, Just a Game. Fucking Just a Game plays horror games, and he stopped playing it because he was too scared. I really didn't dare play it anymore. Oh, for God's sake, Arian, what are you up to? What are you making me think?
He stopped playing it.
You're winding me up, Just a Game, aren't you? Oh, fucking hell. You're building this up big time. Right, look at the beats per minute. They've gone back up since you've said that. Look. I'm so... Freeze is so scarce. Right, should I just get in? There's 9 people watching. I'm such a pussy when it comes to horror games, I might add. Well, you know, I mean, I'll just tell you quickly for the ones that have come in. Come on, the tension is insane. I know. I had an excuse not to play it because I'm watching someone else have all the fun. I know. I'm not the best at puzzle games. That's the only thing. I may get stuck. I may have to ask you a couple of times, but that's all good. Yeah, it's a weird thing with me. I will just tell you this, then I'll get on with it, right? I love horror films. I've got no question at all. Been good knowing you. I've got no question at all about horror films, right? I would watch it. I'd watch it on my own. I don't know if you watch my trailer. Yeah, don't die. I think that's the whole idea, isn't it? Hello, Alistair. In the trailer I put up today, there was 2 clips of horrors. That's the only horror I've done. The elevator ritual, which I hated, And believe it or not, a shooter on the PlayStation called Rush of Blood, which actually is quite jumpy, and they're the two jump scares that I've done. And so you're in for a lot of that. You're in for a lot of shouting. Oh my God. Yeah, definitely. Right, let me just adjust that. Right, I'm going for it. I'm going for it. He'll die for sure. That's why I'm here. Yeah, you little shit, Alistair. Oh my. Right, I will also tell you that for some reason, unfortunately, the game isn't going full screen. It's one of them weird ones where it's not full screen. I don't think it'll ruin it. I'll give him 13 minutes. I don't think it's going to ruin it, but the game is, you can see where my hand is. It's sort of that part of the screen. You'll see it. Right, okay. 12 watching. It's worth doing now, isn't it? Oh, fucking hell. Why did I agree to this? In fact, I didn't. Scarab forced me into it. He forced my hand. That's it, everyone. I'm going in. Come with me. I've got this weird feeling in my stomach. Fucking hell, you don't know how much I hate horror. Oh, God. Mr. Daz is in. Has it got touch? No, it hasn't. It's all done on the old controller, which is all good. It's not a problem. It's touch for the Vive, strange enough. I don't know why they didn't port it across, but it seems to work well. It seems to work well, you know. I'm shaking so much. I'll try it. Like I say, I went into that first room where it says about... it's not a problem, Scarab. No, I think it'll be fine with controller. Does anyone know what heart rate is deadly? Don't tell me. I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Every time you talk about it... Look, I'm watching it here because there's the delay on the screen. It's gone up to 93. Look. So just so nobody can call the ambulance in time. I know, I'm keeping the suspense going. You want me to get in here, and I, you know. Right, I'm going in. I'll try a touch. I don't think it works. Let's try it. Let's switch them on. No freeze, I'm the youngest. Right, here we go. So now you can see. Let's have a look. I'll keep that up for the comments. I'll just wait for it. I'll give a hint next time you shit yourself and come out for a breather. Right, now you can see that it's not full screen, right? You can see that. It's not my fault. It's just the game. I can stretch it, but the wider the wider it goes, you're going to miss the top and bottom of the screen. So let's just leave it as it is. I think that's the best thing. The beats per minute is actually another webcam I've got pointing to the Fitbit app on my phone. I've set the phone so it stays alive for 10 minutes. Obviously, we're going to play this more for 10 minutes. If the beats per minute go, it just means that I'll lift my head up, swipe it, and do it that way, right? So I'll move it now. Because it's got 10 minutes of inactivity, isn't it? I'm just here for the face cam. Well, luckily, I've got this over my face, haven't I? Right, I'm going in. Fucking going in. Let me just get that up on the screen so then I can look at comments whilst... That's it. Right. Just turning the lights on. Now fuck off, Mr. Daz. Not you and all. Right, let's get this nice and tight. That's what she said. Get that there. I feel good. I've got my friends with me, right? I do. Let me get into position. Make sure everything is all good. That's it. Hello, Nissim. How you doing? Godspeed. Right, here we go. No fucking about now. It's quite loud in my headphones. Can you just let me know that the sound's okay for you? Well, yeah, let me try touch, actually. Let me try touch. No, it's just nothing there. Nothing there. It's all right. It's all good on controller. It's all good. Nice knowing you. Any more delay tactics, get on with it. Oh, God. Well, I was going to make a cup of tea. Right, here we go. Now, it says continue, but I haven't played this. I literally come in and did this earlier. I walked in here. Oh shit, where am I? Walked out here, and then next time I come in, it said continue, right? So it's not, it's a new game. Now apparently you use your head to look at it. New game. Oh, fucking hell. My hand's already near my eyes. Oh, hello, Callum, how you doing? You've come in to watch me squirm like a little girl.
Hello.
I think
pizza's
I'm
here.
Yeah, I read I'm a pizza guy, aren't I? What the... Oh, God, it's already going. Look. Oh, shit. Okay, so... So how does that work? I haven't got touch. I just look at it, do I? Oh, okay, I press the button. Right. Yeah, I'm going to leave them on, aren't I? I literally know nothing about this game. Absolutely nothing. Look. E or right mouse button to interact. Oh, you can pick things up. Okay, and move it around. And I bet someone's going to fucking jump on me. WASD or arrows. Shift, that's fine. Flashlight, if you have one. Fucking hell, I hope I have one. Well, this don't look too bad, does it? This is quite nice. That was the front door, wasn't it? Right, let's go through to this room. What's that? They don't care about me. They never loved me. I got a little face there. I was expecting something scary then. Instead, it was like... Oh, God. So it's not actually telling me. It's not like highlighting, as in this is an object you can pick up. You sort of just got to guess for yourself, I suppose. Can you pick anything up? No. Oh, God. I fucking hate this. I hate this already. It feels quite nice in here, doesn't it? It feels... Oh, I just want to stay in here. Someone... Oh, my God. Has my beats per minute gone up? Look at the window. Fucking hell. So what's all that about there? Have I got to stay... Didn't you say, Scarab, don't look at her? She's going to fucking jump at me, isn't she? All right, let's go over here. She's in there. We can't look at that. Yeah, I'm definitely just filling time. I'm going to have to meet this Emily bitch, aren't I? Is the sound all right? I'm not going to come out the headphones. Just let me know that the sound mixture is okay. And I'll lift up and just look. Just let me know that it's all good, and then we'll carry on. Let's play at midnight. Let's fucking not. What's that? Is that something to do with him as well? Look at me backing up, look. What's this geezer? Is he part of it? Oof. Right, is he just looks like a fucking doll or something. There's a knife there, though. I'm having that. Give me the fucking knife. No. Right. Oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck did he go? Oh shit, don't turn them off. Right, what's on this laptop? Let's get some Pornhub up or something. Anything to just take my mind off it. Let's play at midnight. It's not that kind of game. Right, I'm going to look up, make sure the sound is okay. Because you want it quite loud as well, don't you? Sound is fine for now. My Google Chrome window is so small I can hardly see it. You've made it small, haven't you? Right, okay. We're all good. We've got 16 lovely people in. If I'm going to do it, I want to do it to an audience. That's what she said. Right. Fucking hell, there was someone on the floor. Oh, it's got all the suspense music as well. Fucking hell. At least I had some friends in the basement. Oh, there's a fucking basement. Leave off. Me, Chester, Kiki, Mr. Tatters. Friends. Friends my ass. Oh, I ain't going in the bloody basement. She was definitely here, wasn't she? Right. It's looking a bit of a state in here, isn't it? So let's go back out here. Oh... What's my heart rate doing? Because I've definitely got goose bumps. Scarab, you bastard. What the fuck? Fuck off. Oh my God. I hope the heart rate is working and it is actually going up. Oh God, she's turned all the lights off in here. What the fuck? You bastard. Fucking hell. Oh my God. What's my heart rate on? Has it turned off? Fucking hell. Should... Okay, should have picked up the phone. Did you see that? I think that made me jump. Fucking hell. What? What's that? Oh, did I? Is that dying? Is it? Okay. Or continue. Surely I want to continue that one. Does that mean I died, or is that because I took the headset off? It's just now turned off. Yeah, I thought it had turned off. Yeah, it's 10 minutes, isn't it? Hello, Kerbo. How you doing? Oh, God, did you see that? Did you? I hope I didn't shout in your ear. That's not what I... You know, you watch some YouTubers and they're just shouting for the sake of it. I'm not, but that was... Let's do continue. Does that... Right, so it's midnight now. Right, this looks like it's just starting again, doesn't it? So where's the flashlight then? Jayton said, pick up the flashlight. Did I miss it? Because I did miss it. Fucking hell. Flashlight. I've got all these knives everywhere. Little fucking Chucky, he's not here, is he? Oh, leave off. No! Oh, fucking hell. What the... See, she looks... She moved. Oh, shit. I'm getting out of here. Oh, she's fucking dark in. Oh, my God, there's a cupboard. She's gone. Flashlight. I'm looking... Oh, someone behind their sofa. And the music starts fucking kicking off. Oh, God. Where's this flashlight? Where's the flashlight? Flashlight. Who keeps fucking turning the lights out? See, at the moment, I'm having trouble knowing what the idea is, what I'm meant to be doing, apart from shitting myself. Don't, fuck off. I hate the way she keeps doing that. Oh, God. Oh, fucking hell, she's right there. Help me. Flashlight, help me. Oh, you fucking thing! Sorry, there's going to be lots of swearing. Right, I need to talk to you then. What am I doing wrong? Right, let's go up. Oh, listen to the sounds, okay. Hello, Kerbo. I'm going to go scroll back up just in case I've missed anything. Oh, God. Wait for the clock. Right, I'm coming back up because there's hints in the chat and I want to get them. Oh, my God. What was my... Did my heart rate go up at all? Did it go up? I wonder if it's like if the scare is going to go through me enough to really put up that heart rate. Right, here we go. Hi, put my hands in the air. It's fucking scary. Yes, Kerbo, it is. It's surprisingly scary, actually. I'm just going back through the chat. Nightbot, help me. 68 beats per minute and boom. Right, wait for the clock. Okay, what have I got to do? I can see the phone's just gone off then. Unfortunately, I've got a very crude system to get the beats per minute up, which is my Fitbit, on a mobile. It's the best I could do for now. It's the best I could do, so I do apologise for that. Right, sounds gone quiet, is it? Is it still quiet? Turbo's saying wait for the clock. Should have picked up the flashlight, Jayton, but I can't find the flashlight. That made me jump. Freeze, that scared the shit out of me. Yes, Salsa, yes, you're totally right. It is a horror game. There has to be a basement. I scream like a little girl. No beats per minute. Yeah, I must have died. Jayton, listen to the sound. So we've obviously got some clues. Right, the room where you saw someone crawling on the ground. Okay, yeah. The flash... Oh, Scarab saying the flashlight is random. Okay. Aha, there's a cupboard. Pussy raid. Pussy raid. If she giggles... Oh, okay, Kerbo. If she giggles, stare at her until she disappears. Flashlight is randomly placed. Hello, Val. How you doing? Listen for a giggle, then find her and look at her. Don't look away. Oh, okay. Because I thought the idea was you're not meant to look at her. Okay. So listen for a giggle, then find her and look at her. Don't look away. Hello, McCready. This is a brilliant idea. Thank you very much, mate. Thank you. Yes, 93. I know. Fucking hell. Yeah, like I say, the heart rate is a little bit crude. It's only on the phone, and I have to just keep it alive. It's got 10 minutes in it, but you get the idea, don't you? That's it, you know? Yeah, some shit ain't meant to be looked at. Yeah, but you're telling me to look at her, aren't you, Scarab? You're telling me to look at her. Right. Let me just move that, and we'll get back in, and we'll try it again. Let's move that down. That's it. I'm in the fat burn zone. Fucking hell, this game is actually putting me in the fat burn zone. Bloody hell, what am I doing to myself? Is any poo coming out, Jason? I will let you know in a minute. I will let you know. Right. Oh, fucking hell, even the menu screen frightens me. Right. Here we go. We're going back in, everyone. Here we go. So basically, find her and have a staring contest. I know. Let's go in. Here we go. Thank you for all your help anyway. Where's that little bitch? Right, make sure I'm pointing the right way. Yes, I am. Right, here we go. Well, someone said wait till midnight, didn't they? I've still got the words "there's a basement" ringing in my ears. I need a torch. Trouble is, I don't know what... Oh, shit. Who's that? See, that's saying don't look at her. In a minute ago... Fuck off. A minute ago, that said... Oh, fucking hell! Fucking didn't give me a chance that time. Jesus Christ. It seems every time I get a jump scare, the fucking beats per minute stop working. Jesus. Why the fuck? Oh my god. Why does she keep jumping on me, Scarab? Right, so tell me the relevance. There is no poo. No, it's not confirmed. Tell me the relevance of the giggle, Scarab. Tell me the relevance of the giggle. Am I meant to confront her, basically? Is that what you're saying? Fucking hell. At 12 o'clock she comes. Right. And I've got to find... Have I got to find her, basically, Scarab? Is that what it is? See, I haven't read... I deliberately didn't watch anything, you know? I didn't read anything, didn't watch anything. At 12 o'clock she comes, so I'll just get in and find her. Try a new game so you have a minute or two to find... Yes, yeah, good point, Humphrey. Good idea. Basically, find her, confront her, and keep looking at her until she disappears. Okay. So it's like... It's a bit like a facing your fears type thing, isn't it? And if you are watching, I'm not going to like obviously mention it all night, but if you are watching, you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe, get your name on the screen, and yeah, it's all fun. Right, and for those of you who think I am a wimp, of course I am. This is VR horror. Come and try it. This is the first time I've properly sat down and done VR horror. I tell you what though, psychologically, it feels better that you're here. I know that's pathetic, but it just does. I think I've got a bit of a headache coming. Oh, that was her. That was her there. Right, she's up there. Is that? Is this the girl? Is this Emily? Because I'm just going to fucking bowl straight up to her. What happens if she jumps at me, though? Oh, fucking hell. Am I meant to be doing this? Is this helping? I don't want to look away now. It's quite mesmerizing. Right, it's not midnight yet. Let's go and fucking find this torch. Stay there, bit. Oh God. Where's the fucking light switch? Shit. I don't know where the bastard light switch is. Is it on that side? Is it on that side? Stop fucking about with the lights. Jesus Christ. Right, torch. I want a torch. I really want a torch. Out of anything, I desperately want the torch. Oh, someone over there. Is that a torch? Is that the torch? Right, okay. F or left mouse button. It's that button. Right, okay. Fuck's sake. Right. Now I'm happy. I just hope my batteries don't fucking run out. Let's play at midnight. Let's fucking not. Right, there she is. Now, have I got to go over? You saying... Oh, God. Right, it's nearing midnight, I've got to listen. They don't care about me. They never loved me. The pitch is making me laugh. Right. I don't care if it means I don't complete the game. I'm not going in the basement. Fuck off. Oh, there's a... It looks like there's a bedroom and shit in there. Okay. The fucking door opened into me. What is he? Is he part of it or... Oh God, my fucking goosebumps. Is my heart rate monitor still on? I mean, is he part of the plan, is he? Ugh. What the fuck? It's the fucking clown man. Jesus, that was that. I'll tell you what, that was in my ear. That was horrible. Right. Mum and Dad's bedroom. Let's find a vibrator, quick. I think they want to kill me. You think? Oh, don't lock me in here, for fuck's sake. Right, there's not much going on here, is there? Oh, what the...
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was
I just want to play.
In their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide
Where
open,
is she?
And bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry. And the police have ruled out burglary as a motive.
Right, I think I've got to go and find her now, and I, from what Scarab was saying. Oh, God, it's all dark. Fuck off. Who keeps turning the bloody lights out? Right, here we go. It's midnight. It's midnight. Fucking do whoever keeps turning these lights out, I tell you. Open the fridge, I need some food. Oh, come on, where is she? Because it's midnight now, isn't it? Right, I'm staring at you, bitch. Come on, what else you got? What else have you got? God. Is that... I mean, did I... Oh, she is here, look. Emily, look, just fucking chill, right? Wait. Is this what I'm meant to be doing? Is this the sort of keeping her at bay, is it? I hope the beats per minute are still there. So, has she gone now? Is she going to give me a bit of a chance? Let me swipe this again. Oh God, it's not happening with the swipe, is it? Oh yeah, it's all right. Everybody's hot. I know, everyone's holding their breath. Oh God. Right. The problem is I'm still not 100% what the aim of this is. Is it just to keep her at bay and survive the... I mean, is the idea is that she's going to keep disappearing, obviously, into the scarier parts of the house, obviously the basement. Is that the plan? Have I just got to... Seems a strange thing, doesn't it, that I've got to confront her? You'd think like a horror film, they don't... It's almost scarier if you don't see the monster. Don't. I'm going to get... I need to find some sellotape to stick these lights down, I'll tell you. Right, let's go searching then. I'm feeling up for it now. I'm feeling confident. You know, until she jumps in my face. Fucking hell. I tell you, my feet are just literally... It feels like I've got them in the bath. Oh, what's this one here? We ain't been in here, have we? It's locked. Come on. At least I had some friends in the basement. Shit. Fuck the basement. That bitch is turning lights off again. I feel so much safer with the torch. It's just weird. But again! What the fuck? What is it with the lights? You're getting on my nerves. She must pay the electric bill, I tell you. Right, let's go in here. Oh, shit. Oh, it's an Amstrad. Fuck the scariness. It looked like an old Amstrad, didn't it? Anyway. Lights. Look like an old computer. Right, is there anything I can nick while I'm here? Anything of value? She keeps shutting bloody doors behind me.
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that.
Right, she's making noise again. Have I got to find her? Oh, fucking hell, you bastard! Fucking hell! Oh, dear. Right, it's all good. It's all good. Oh dear, right, let me go back up the chat. Fucking hell. There's a smile on my face, but it's weird, I've got a smile on my face, but I'm also shitting myself. Right, I'm just scrolling back up the chat. Fucking run, Mr. Daz says. Hate clowns, yes. Yeah. It's when he was like, hoo-hoo-hoo, it was fucking, you know? Right in my ear. It's midnight. Oh, God. Everybody's holding their breath. Ah, now repeat until 1 a.m. Right, okay, all right. It's hide and seek, the picture said so. Mostly hide, if it were me. Go to the basement. Dante, hello, mate, welcome. I haven't found the basement yet. I haven't bloody found it. And to be honest with you, I just don't want to. Alistair says, his missus just shit herself. Oh, God. Well, that's me and you both. Come on, Jason. You're doing well. Oh, look, Suzuki's here. Look, your pussy. That one made me jump backwards. Dear YouTubers, stop playing this game. You jumped harder than I did. I don't think that's possible, is it? Right, let me just keep that alive because I've only got 10 minutes. I've got, for those that have joined, I've got a crude system on my phone, my Fitbit for the beats per minute. Did it go up? Does it go up when I'm getting scared? I'm actually really enjoying this now. That's like a manic laugh, isn't it? I'm enjoying it. Right, let's get back in there. Let's do it. Right, let's, should we continue? I suppose so. Right, here we go. I'm actually getting a taste for this now. Can you imagine, though, Paranormal Activity? That is one fucking film that does freak me out. It really does. Can you imagine Paranormal Activity, the new VR game? I don't think I'm ready for that. I've got my torch. I'm happy. I've got my torch. Right, she's here again, isn't she? So I just got to keep looking round and finding her until 1 a.m, yeah? Must remember which side the light switch is on. Right, Dante says I've got to go in the basement. I'm going to go in the basement. But the thing is, haven't I got to stay up here until 1 a.m, Scarab was saying? They locked me up down there. Oh, God. I've got to go to the basement, haven't I? Shit, fuck off. Where are you, girl? Come on, Emily! Fucking hell, there you are. They're making a, I'm just going to talk normal as if it's normal. I'm in front of a monster. They're making a part two of this, aren't we? A sequel. Emily wants to play two, apparently. I've just wind her up. Oh, God, don't do that. She's still there. Oh, God. Literally holding my breath. Oh, look at the shadow behind her as I move. Fucking hell, she's there. See, in a way, it'd be scarier if you didn't see her properly, you know? God, please don't jump out at me. Please don't. Fucking hell, she's gone. Fucking turn the lights on. Right. Is that sort of session over? Can I have a look round now until later, or? Is this giving me clues as to where she is? Oh, God. I'm watching. Don't worry, I'm here. I can see your hand glitching through the door. It's all good. Now I know she's not real. She's just a computer character because she's just glitched through the door. I'm happy now. She wants a tea bag. I just looked up and saw that. I can't tea bag her. It wouldn't be right, would it? It wouldn't be right. This is a weird concept of the game. The fact that I've got to find her and just stare at her. I'm finding that bit a bit weird of a game mechanic. It's a bit of a weird choice. I wonder if it would work better to try and stay away from her. I must say, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it, and I'm glad you lot are here. I tell you what, though, I would not play this on my own. I know that sounds weird. I know effectively I am on my own. All right, I'm coming in. I'm coming in. Right. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. I thought she was going to jump then. I thought she was going to jump at me. It's Morse code. Fuck off. Fuck off. I don't like the shadow behind her. That's quite a good effect, actually. Yeah, that's a pretty good mechanic, that is. She just puffed into a bit of fucking dust, a bit of talc. Now what? Have I, see, I'm, this is where I'm confused in the game. Have I got a... Oh, God. I don't think I can bring myself to go to the basement. I just don't think I can do it. Stop keep fucking with the lights, girl. Oh, there she is. So I don't know if I'm actually doing the right thing. Or is this just prolonging the bloody agony? Let's see what the time is. Still midnight. How's the beats per minute? Is that still working? Yes, it is. Let me just keep that alive just for a second. That's it. The back. The clue is in the parents' bedroom. Okay, right. I've got to look for clues. Okay. Right, let's do that then. My friends help me. They love me. Don't move. Okay. Right, let's go to the parents' bedroom. Oh, shit. I'm lost now. Oh. No, it is in there, isn't it? Where's... Oh, it's over here, isn't it? God, I'm getting freaked out now. Right, it's 1 o'clock now. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck is she doing up there? Jesus Christ. Can you do a dump on the floor just to spy her? Yeah, she'll stay away then, won't she? Right. They locked me up. Where is she? Where is she? Is this what I'm meant to be doing? Am I doing the right thing now? What the fuck? Have I got to look at him as well? Ah! Fucking hell. I swear my missus can hear me shouting. Thing is, I've got her phone. That's her phone for the beats per minute. So she can't text me and say, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, actually, did the note say, look away with the clown? Is it the clown I've got to not look at? Oh, God. Right, I'm going back up the thing, you know? Let's go back up the chat. Thanks to everyone for watching, anyway, I do appreciate that. I'm watching on my phone, bye-bye data allowance. So we're watching and jumping together. Jason just seriously said he's enjoying it. Are you jumping, are you? Just so you know, every 5 minutes is 1 hour in-game, and each hour brings a new challenge. Okay. Oh, okay, right. That's not Emily. That's not Emily, right. I want to get Paranormal Activity. Oh, God. That's Kiki, right. So, oh, you've just made me frightened again now. Because I thought I was sort of beating this, you know what I mean? I thought, oh, fucking Emily, she ain't shit. But, no, that's just a bitch of a friend. You need to keep exploring the clues. Go to see Emily in the basement. No, don't go in the basement. No, he's got two after him. past the dolls. Right, okay. Okay. So, the clues is what it's all about. I thought that was bloody Emily, and that's not Emily at all now. Now I'm a bit freaked out again. That's good. That is good. They each have clues about what their rules are. Right, yeah, because I looked at what looked like a clown on in the kitchen, and it said look away, didn't it? Right, okay. All right, that's good. Should we continue? Let's continue. Right. Still got my torch. I'm at me. I've got my fucking torch. I'm at me. Right, what time is it? It's 1 o'clock. There was one here, wasn't there? There was a clue here. Oh, God. Oh, right, I'm not looking at him. Oh, fucking hell, I am looking at him.
You bastard.
Oh, fucking hell. Okay. What must my neighbours be thinking? Fucking hell. Don't move. Right. Do the opposite to what it says, the whiteboard. Okay, so do the opposite to what it says. Don't laugh. Don't bloody laugh. I hope you're leaving me likes for this, for fuck's sake. Oh, God. Right, do the opposite to the whiteboard. Let's get back in. Let's have a fucking other look. Sorry about my cough, by the way. I've still got a bit of a cold. I just can't seem to shake it. All right, continue. All right, what's it saying on that whiteboard? Don't stay still. Now, hang on. You said do the opposite, didn't you? Do the opposite to what it says. Oh, fucking hell. I'm just freaked out and confused now. Oh, shit. So if it says don't stay still, it means I've got to stay still. Because when I moved, he did jump at me, didn't he? Don't stay still. You're saying do the opposite. Let's stay still. Now I'm getting freaked out again. It's quite good, this game. I thought I had it sussed. I was like, nah, this is all right. But nah. Oh, shit. Don't stay still. No, so it's stay still, isn't it? That didn't scare me that time because I wasn't even looking there. I was looking over at the fucking clown. Right, I said, don't stay still. And I stayed still. But you're saying do the opposite. Okay. I don't know. You don't know who to watch. You or Moody. I was just drinking coffee on my keyboard. Oh, God. Right, I'm confused again now. I'll do what it says on the whiteboard. Let's see what it says now. Don't stay still. I need to find the basement, don't I? Fuck off, girl. Go on. So this is Kiki D, is it? I don't know what to do with this geezer. Should I just stand here? He's behind me. I know he's behind me. My God, I can feel that. I'm not looking. I'm not fucking looking. No, I'm not going to look. Fuck it, I'll turn the light off. No. Oh, God, what should I do? I want to put that light on, which is just there. Is he still behind me? Don't stay still. But I just stood still then, and I got past it, didn't I? Oh, fucking hell, you bastard. Oh, God. Okay. What Scarab says, let me go back up. Now you got two, but the rules for each still apply. Okay. So for Kiki, you have to find her and stare at her. Okay. You'll find drawings around the house, and you look away from whenever in the same room. Do not listen to that advice. Freeze, you're just fucking me up. The clown don't move. And if they both come near you, you need Kiki in your field of view and don't move. Okay. If Jingles is about... I don't think you can even move your head. You can move your head, just not the controls. Hello, Cyber. How you doing? You didn't find Kiki in time. Oh, fucking hell. Make a run for it for the whole game. Okay. I still haven't found the dungeon, have I? I sort of feel trapped in the front room. Okay. I'm enjoying it. I hope you are. Right. If you hear the giggle, fucking look about fast. Okay. Right. Here we go. Thanks, Gareth. I'm loving it, mate. I love it. I'm glad I'm trying, actually. This is literally sweating my tits off watching this. I don't stand up. It's going to look like I've pissed myself, you know? Okay. Right, let's go back in, continue. We might as well continue rather than start, aren't we? Right, it's 1 o'clock. If I see the little girl, I've got to stare her out. If I see the clown, I've got to freeze. I can't look at him. Not freeze gaming, I just got to freeze. Still got my torch, so all the time I got my torch, I'm fucking happy. Right. Don't stay still. I'm not listening to your advice. Don't want your advice. Do the clues keep moving around? Cause it... Shit. He's right there. I've got to find her now. I've got to find her. There she is. Right, okay, here we go. Come on, bitches. Come on, you two. This is fucking piss easy, look. Until he jumps at me. I literally hold my breath at this bit. It's quite nice, actually, that the field of view, the sort of peripheral vision with VR is quite constricted. I can't see too far left and right, you know? Right. Now, do I stay around this sort of area to get further in the game, or should I just make a run for the basement? You know what I mean? I don't know. Where is she? Oh, there she is. What the fuck did I... What did I do wrong? Oh my god. Right, okay, alright, let's go back up. Wait until the timer starts. Oh god, there's a timer, Soul, for fuck's sake. For a guy who doesn't like horrors, you picked a good one. I didn't pick it. Actually, you can all thank Mr. Scarab there, who gifted it to me on Steam. So no, I didn't pick this one. You'll have to deal with everyone's games while keeping an eye on Emily's own hide-and-seek timer. At least 1 hour. Find a wall lamp, a clue in the bedroom. Okay. What is that in the corner? Right. Let's get in and have a look. Oh, it's brilliant, Scarab. Yeah, it's a good little game. It's nice little graphics as well. It ain't bad graphics, is it? I'm sorry it's not full screen on the stream, unfortunately. Some games don't stretch very well. It's like women, isn't it? Right, continue. That's my beats per minute, Andrew. Yes, yes. Connected up to my Fitbit here. Does it go up when I get scared, or is that sort of... is it not really affecting my body? Maybe just my mind. Does it go up when I get a bit scared? Right, back to square one. Back to square one. Oh, so maybe when I had the clown in front of me, I couldn't move, but maybe I could look towards her. Right, okay. So I'm thinking, I can't move controls. Where is she? Where are you? Where are you? There you are. And if I look at you there. I'm getting a bit of a headache from the stress, I must say, and I do mean that seriously. We'll definitely do another stream on this, it's just no doubt, with 100%. Right, she's puffed away. So I can't touch the controls when I've got the clown, but I can move my head, I think. Right, now, yeah. So as long as I don't touch the controls, I've just got to look around for her, haven't I? Where is she? Where is she? There she is. Oh fuck, I've just heard my patio door go as well. Oh, it's not it. Don't say it's fucking Emily. It's you, Kaz, alright? Fuck off! I'm looking at her right now and you're giving it that. Oh my god. Thanks, babe. If that is you, not Emily. Fucking scaring the shit out of me. Still, I get a nice cup of tea out of it. Right. Still 1 o'clock. It's like I'm comfortable up there. I don't want to go in the basement. I just don't want to. Just don't want to. And now you're talking about some timer where you got to play hide and seek. No. Still 1 o'clock. Where is she? Where is she? For fuck's sake, where is she? Quick. There she is. Oh, fucking hell, that freaked me out. It's the B beats per minute still on? Yes. Right. Still 1 o'clock. I think I've got... Oh, there she is. I've got a clown coming next. I just know it. It's a clown coming, isn't there? It's got to be. See, I don't know if I'm doing the right thing by staying in this area. If I've got to stay up here, Salsa was saying 5 minutes is an hour. It's still 1 o'clock. Have I got to sort of stay in this area for 5 minutes, have I? Right, so I can move my head. But I can't move the controls. Because she's going to appear as well. Where are you? Where are you? You're there. You don't scare me. I'm live streaming, bitch. Maybe you scare me a little bit. I just want that clock to go, so it's 2 o'clock. Still 1 o'clock. How many levels are there then? Does that mean there's like 12 levels? Have you got to get to... No, not midday, I suppose. No. 5 or 6 levels, maybe? Right. I've done that level then, yeah? 2 o'clock. All right. Parents' bedroom, you said a lamp, didn't you? Should we go there? Should we risk it? Oh, fuck. Right, it's telling me to basically go this way, isn't it? Parents' lamp. I just want to play. Where is she? No, okay. Oh, fucking hell! It's fucking Chucky bastard, isn't it? Oh god. So what have I? Oh god, what have I got to do with him? Whew! Right, let me go back up. I can have a quick cup of tea as well. Right, just going back up the chat. Don't wake Max up. Yeah, I might wake the bloody neighbours up. Tea's arrived, yes. That mouth, though. What the fuck? I know, it's like a... No, I won't say what it's like. Defo work of a disturbed mind. Yes, yeah. Kiki is ready for the D. And that's... that's coming from the youngest one here. Freeze, you naughty boy. 11 p.m. is the time you arrive at the house that will hold the captive for the next few hours. Someone has ordered a pizza... But when you arrive, you find an empty household full of packed belongings. Yes. 11 p.m. A sign in the kitchen states that someone in the house wants to play a game starting at midnight. The hunt is on. Right, so I've done 2 levels, haven't I? I'm live streaming, bitch. The first antagonist you'll face, Emily wants to play, is Kiki. The porcelain doll wants to play a little game that involves turning off the lights in the house. The house is scary enough. Right, so I've done that bit, haven't I? You just have to survive until the time the door unlocks, then you make it out alive. Okay. She just wants teabagging. The house is scary enough with the lights on, so having them go off can suddenly lead to problems. You'll find drawings around the house telling you to look away from her. But when you're in the same room, do not listen to that advice. Okay. Clues on the bed. All right, Mr. Daz, I'll have a... Yeah. See you later, Just a Game. See you level. Oh, third level best so far. Either that or it ain't working. You have to run from the third doll. Okay, yeah. You're now on level 3. Into another room just before he teabags you. Oh, tags you, sorry. Right, I was going to get my drink. 2 seconds. Oh, I need a cup of tea. Right, so that that Chucky looking one or whatever he is. What is it? What film is he from? Is it got Jack Black in there? Where he's an author and they come to life. There's one of him in there. You never got past this bit. Okay, Scarab, we'll do it. We'll do it. Between this, we'll do it, won't we? That's cool. As I say, getting teabagged. Emily wants to play scary enough in the whole room. The whole notion of moving dolls. But why did I have to make one the clown with a booming voice? Mr. Tatters likes to play red light, green light. You want to play a game? Yeah. If you're unfamiliar with a childhood game, you're not allowed to move until granted permission by the person running the game. In this case, it's Mr. Tatters. Right, is Mr. Tatters the little one in the suit at the end? Never going to play this game, so never going to get through any levels. Mind you, I found Emily in the first 5 minutes. Can't believe you haven't found her yet. I know, but I'm sort of, I'm just sort of sticking to that area, aren't I? Yeah, I'll just wait for my heartbeat to come up. I'll wait for my heart to start, and then, come on, phone, pick it up. Oh, Mr. Tatters is the clown. I know, that's just what I'm just staying there, aren't I? I'm just staying there. I don't know, I've got to the third level now, aren't I? So, oh, you found her by mistake, okay. Right. Let's get back in and do it. The lamp is the gateway to the basement. Mr. Daz, what lamp are we talking about? Which one? Ah, is it the one on... Ah, it's the one on the floor, isn't it? Yes, yeah. It's the one on the floor that's got like a base to it, isn't it, as you walk past. I did this heartbeat with Resident Evil 7. Did you? Actually, did you answer that question, everyone who's watching? Does the heartbeat correspond? Does it go up as I'm playing? Or is it more psychological and it's not really getting my heartbeat? Oh, the wall lamp. Oh, okay, because there's a lamp that's sort of fallen across the floor, and now you've said that, I presumed it was underneath. Okay. When 2 a.m. hits, you want to start being more mindful of doors. This is when Chester comes into play. What a prick that Chester is. And he's absolutely terrifying. This little bastard loves to play tag. Check on the sofa. Goes up when you talk in chat. I think what it is, Mr. Daz, where I'm holding the headset and my wrist is to one side. The last thing you want to be is touched by this possessed dummy. Well, maybe I do want to be touched by him. If I'm going to go, let's go properly. You know, let's go in style with fucking Chester all over you. So is it just a case of running from Chester? This is a bit like that. The heartbeat don't work, mate. You spend all that money on keep fit bollocks. This is my wife's, actually. It's my wife's. I've just put it on. It doesn't work. Well, I've put it in the title, and I, so I'm gonna leave it running tonight. He wants touching. Fucking right, he wants touching. He wants sorting out. Yeah, I'm going to leave it on for tonight because I've put it in the description, so... Feel free to subscribe if you haven't subbed. I can't believe that 16 is all of my lovely subscribers. There's got to be someone new here. So yeah, feel free to press that old sub button. I'll be doing loads of these now. I'm quite up for this. He wants touching. Right. It's almost a bit of a game of that sort of, you know, that game where you've got to tap your head and rub your stomach different ways. It's almost like, right, I've got to remember. I've got to look at the little bird. I've got to stay still when the clown's there, and I've got to run like fuck from Chester. Gotcha. Right, let's get the chat up so I can see. It's easier that way. I'm really enjoying this thing. Oh, okay, so the heartbeat might work, okay. It's time to pull all that you've learned so far to use. For this hour of Emily Wants to Play, you'll have the pleasure of playing with all three dolls. This sounds much harder, it is, largely due to the fact that you are playing with three dolls, three very different games. Luckily, the game is designed well enough, but it doesn't become a major headache. I've got a fucking major headache, alright? Go check out the sofa. No, no, I don't want to. Alright, so I've just got to tell myself, I stare at the little girl, I stay still when I see the clown, and I run from Chester, the fucking child molester. Alright, let's get in there, let's continue. Chester, the fucking child molester. I believe I just said that. Right, 2 o'clock, we can piss all over this, can't we? Oh dear. Don't run from Chester. I'm fucking running from Chester, mate. Don't worry about that. There she is, right? So I've got to... I'm thinking... I thought it was here. Right, it's not. See, I get too worried about going too far away, you know? Stay still, it's the clown. Don't fucking... You bastard. Clown, stay still.
It's been over a month now.
I just want to play. Where is she? I don't fucking know.
A couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open and the bodies could be easily seen.
Shut the fucking door on me! You fucking thing. God, I get fucking... Look at the goose pimples. Jesus Christ. Right, okay, let me go back up. Chester the child molester. The basement is finally open, but that's not exactly a good thing. Emily, the little girl who started this night fun, is finally on the prowl. The three dolls will disappear from the game. Duration of this hour. See, so I only have to deal with this dead little girl. Why would you call it a dead little girl? Unlike the other antagonist, Emily isn't a doll. This was the little girl who lived in the house under some very fucking mysterious circumstances. Read clue on that box. Bottom of the bed. Okay, I've got you, Daz. I've got you. Did the beats per minute go up? You're on the home stretch. This is the final out. Get off. Can't see. The game opened. And if you can survive this, you're home free. There's just one little problem. Everybody wants to get in this game. Emily remains in play. But she is. So, the last hour, I've got the fucking lot of them, haven't I? Alright. I think I sort of trapped myself when Chester, the child molester, was there, wouldn't he? Now joined by all three dolls, you'll have to deal with everyone's games. I'll also keep an eye on Emily's own hide-and-seek timer. Yeah, I think when I take the Oculus off, I put my wrist to one side. Like I say, I won't bother in the future. I'll leave it on. I just thought it was good, but it's all right. It's all good. I've put it in the description and on my little preview video, so I'll leave it on for tonight, but yeah, I won't bother in future. I'll just let the game do the fun. Right, Chester is winding me up. He's going to get a slap. I'm going to end up kicking the desk or something. He's not even scaring me. He's just winding me up. Right. Let's go to the Daz is saying, let's go to the box at the bottom of the parents' bed. Oh, they're laying out the red carpet for me. I think they want to kill me. That's not a fucking clue. I don't get that. Stay still. Fuck off, they're staying open. Right, I'm going! Fucking hell, I can feel him breathing on the back of my neck. Am I done with him? I'm done. I can fucking do this. I tell you, between us, we can do this game tonight. Have I got to stay in that sort of area, though, do you think? I don't get this clue, Daz. Don't get it. I just don't get it.
Since we moved in, Emily's been acting different. She really liked her old house, but we had to move. I guess it really stressed her out. I don't know. Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked our old house, but we had to move. I guess it really stressed her out. I don't know.
They will never take my friends away from me. Please, no. Fuck off. Fuck off out of the way.
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily.
I take care of my friends. Make them pretty.
But I'll record.
Don't turn around.
Maybe it'll help.
Peekaboo. Yeah, but you don't know who to fucking trust in this game, do you? Because it's all right, don't do that and do that. I'm listening to my friends in the chat. Oh, God. Oh, cool, I haven't been in there yet. No, fucking hell, I'm going. We can do this. Hmm. got this in the bag, haven't we? I still don't get that. I don't get that. That clue. Sorry if I'm not saying much, I'm concentrating. Like I say, I don't want to be one of them YouTubers who just scream and shout for the sake of it. When I jump, you know it's for real. Is he gone? Oh, gotta run. Right, we got another level done. 3 o'clock. Awesome, awesome. Let me stand here. So this, oh fuck, this is when I meet Emily, isn't it? Oh, so on the clue, there is one light that is not on. Find the lamp. Oh, what the fuck? Oh god, I'm lucky I didn't see that one. It's fine because we've just gone to the next checkpoint, haven't we? Right. Might work better sitting on it. Jason's got this. the broken light. Okay. Looks like a sequence for the lamps being on in the room. I have a website, it's good, but it won't let me put it on. Showing the broken light. See, now if you had a baseball bat for Chester, that would be epic. Yes, it would. Says you have to find the correct lamp in the room. Always do the opposite of what the note says. Yeah, I think I'm getting that now. So on the clue, there is one light that is not on. Find the lamp. Okay. All right. All right, we got it. Well, thanks for all you lovely people sticking around. Anyway, it's nice to have a nice busy stream. It's good. Love it. Right, just make sure I'm sitting in the right place. I've got a headache, I'll tell you that. I've like a real headache as well. I've actually got a headache. I think it's the stress. And obviously, imagine in real life, my pupils are going to be dilating like something chronic, aren't they? Right. Now, that big one, because I sort of put my headset on and I died, it looked like a bigger version of Chester. Is Chester still around? Is this the level where I've got everything? And what do I do with Emily? What do I do with her? Like, I've got the stain. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell! Right. Oh god. Right, carry on. We're gonna beat this. I don't know if we're gonna beat it tonight, but I wanna give it a good try. Whew. Freeze, that one scared me. I think that was because I put the light on, didn't I? Mate, yeah, you see, obviously not allowed to put the light on. You're not allowed to do anything around the clown, nothing. You can look, but don't press any buttons or move. Okay, I've got it. I don't know if these are on a timer. They locked me up down there in the basement. To be honest with you, I don't want to find the basement. I just don't want to find the basement. I've got to run from this geezer. How far do I have to run away from him, do you think? So what's different about this level then, do you think? This 3 o'clock level. Because I had all three... Oh no, I didn't have the girl. Did I have the girl? I just had the clown and Chester the child molester on the last one, didn't I? I'm guessing I've got all three of them now. Ooh. This is basement time, and it's got to be. Oh, fucking hell. Did you see that? That is the basement. I can't go down there. I can't go down there. Oh, my God. That's something. Where is she? There she is. I like the way the fucking whiteboard behind me, you got to do the opposite. It just said, this is so much fun. It's not fucking fun at all. I don't think I can go down the basement. There's something in my psyche. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, of course I had to run from him, didn't I? Oh, God. All right, Moody, how you doing? Hello, Redbeard, how are you? Fucking hell, that was good. Right. Let's get back in. Turn your sound up. Come on, get with me. Turn your sound up. So when the jump scares get you, they get you as well. Right, I got mixed up there. Yeah. Whew. Right, so we've made it to 3 o'clock. For those that have just joined, we've got Emily, who I haven't actually seen yet, right? Every 5 minutes is 1 hour of gameplay. I think I've got to make it till about... Where is she? Right, I've got to stare this bird out, right? This is one of Emily's toys called Kiki. You've got a rule with each toy. Her, I've got to stare her out. Oh, fucking hell! You bastard! How the fuck am I meant to... How am I meant to fucking... I've got headphones on and it's loud. Good, Charlie Brooke. Yeah, my dog's barking because she knows that I'm shouting for some reason. Can you hear her? She doesn't like it. Oh, God. Mr. Piss and Tea going everywhere. Yes, Scarab, but how can I run when I'm meant to be staring her out? That's the thing. That's the confusing bit there. Yeah, that's the confusing bit there. I'll just do it next time. Yeah. I was staring her out, wasn't I? Got me torch. I'm happy. Well, I was here. I'm staring her out. And I had to run because I've got Chester the child molester after me. So... Oh, shit. I can't see how I can do that. With the clown, you've got to stay still. Run backwards. Okay. Run backwards. Okay. All right, we'll give it a go. We will give it a go. Are you streaming, Moody, or have you just popped in for a minute? You need the basement open. Oh, I don't want to fucking go down in the basement, Scarab. That's the bit, right? That's the bit that's freaking me out. That's the bit that's freaking me out. Should I just go down there? Oh, I don't want to go down there. I'll go down there if you come with me. If you lot come with me, I'll go down there. I hate the, I don't know what it is. It's proper horror, isn't it? I'll show you in a minute, the basement. It's horror. Yeah, you say run backwards, though. So say I've got the clown. I can't move. If I move, he gets me. Right. I am breathing, I promise. That's her again, isn't it? Where is she? That's fine. That's fine. I don't have to move with them too. That's fine. It's when Chester comes, isn't it? Right. I don't want to go in the basement. Let me show you the basement, right? Let me show you what the basement looks like. It's horrible. I don't want to go down there. Oh, did you see that? Whatever that was. Let me show... Look at that. Fucking hell. I just don't want to go down there. I really, and I genuinely mean that. At least I had some friends in the basement. Mr. Tatters and Chester the fucking child man. Right, I've got to run away from Chester. But I've got to stay still because I've got the clown. Right, I've also got to sort out this light thing as well, haven't I? This light situation, this lamp, that one of the clues. Oh God, turn the light on. Right, so there's a light, is that on? That one's on. Stay still, the clown's there. There's a lamp that's off, right? I'm going to have to go in the basement, am I? Or should I just try and... let's just try and do this hour up here. This fight... Where is she? There she is. So I've got to stare Kiki out, right? There's a rule for each toy. This one I've got to stare out. The clown I can't move. And Chester I have to run away from. These are Emily's toys. I think Emily is in the fucking basement. And I've got to go down there after her. And it's going to be horrible. I'm going to have fucking nightmares tonight. Oh, God. Oh, there she is. There she is. I don't want to go down there. That's pussy, isn't it? It's always like, I'm happy up here, right? I've got to stay still. Isn't this so fun? Fuck off, no it ain't. Oh God, where is she? There she is. Where's Chester when you need him? He ain't been around, has he? Here he is! I can go backwards. Can I go backwards? Oh, fucking hell! How the fuck can I get past that then? Ah. Right. You're telling me to go down there, aren't you? Well, I'm just going back up the chat. Run, be French. You need the basement open. The basement's open. I can go down there. I'm just such a pussy. I don't want to. Impossible. Run from Chester and stay still for the clown. Yeah, but that's fine, Freeze. But I had Kiki, didn't I? And I got to stare her out. Yeah. Well, when I finish Moody, do you want to have a game of Battlefield? Have a stream of Battlefield? I'll do this for probably another half hour maximum, I would say. Maybe have a little stream on Battlefield, eh? I'm off. Not really. Off to hide under a blanket, Stephen. You can run from Kiki if done early enough, apparently. You can run from her if done early enough. I'll just get me cushion first. Oh, God. I'm going to have to go in the basement, and I get in the basement. Yeah, you can always close your eyes. No, that's probably worse. Your missus just kicked off her shoe and scared the shit out of me. When my wife brought a cup of tea in earlier, and she starts making noises at the door going, Emily wants to play! Hello, Woody. How are you doing? How are you doing? Hello, Shadow Games. How are you doing? Right. Let's get on with it. Let's get on with it. Kiki keeps covering up the screen. I can't see the chat. Kiki can't run that fast, and you can keep looking at her as she kind of blinks forward. That's what I tried to do, Scarab. I was looking at her, wasn't I? And then I just sort of run. I just went backwards a little bit. Yeah, we're good, Woody. We're good. We're good. Danky's here. Hello, Danky. How you doing? Fuck it. Right, let me get this heartbeat monitor on. Sorry. Got a bit of a hash way of doing the heartbeat, but it's all cool. It's better than nothing, isn't it? Henry licked my knee. Right. Let's have a look. 20 watching. Thank you to everyone that's watching. If you haven't subbed and you want to see more pussy activity like this, I'm actually quite enjoying the horror, I must say. It's strange, but I am. Strange. You've done the workout at least. I know. Fucking hell, have I? Right. Let's get in there. I still don't know how to run from Kiki, which is the little porcelain doll. I don't know how to run from her. Oh, no, I don't know how to keep looking at her whilst running away from Chester the child molester. Right, 3 o'clock. Oh, God, I'm going to have to go down the basement. I've got all you lot watching. I'm just going to have to, and I don't like the basement. And I mean that. I really, really don't like the basement. Right, so for those of you that have just joined, welcome. This is Emily Wants to Play. Gifted to... With the clown, you have to stay still. You can't move, right? You can look at him. You can't move or do anything on the controller. There's different toys have different rules. That's the rule of that one. This one... Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? You have to look at this one, right? So you have to stare at this one. But in a minute, you get Chester come up. Now, you have to run away from Chester. I don't know how I can run away and keep looking. Right, Chester's here. I'm going to run backwards. Oh, fucking hell! You bastard! Makes me jump. Oh. Like in the horror, try affected the manner. I think I probably will, David, now. Now I've broken myself in. Chanting basement. Oh, if Jason goes in the basement, I might donate. Someone's going to touch him in the basement. You ran into him. What I was trying to do there, Scarab, was run backwards. Yeah, Charlie Brooke emailed me. I might have some stuff here. Yeah, cool. Yeah, I was trying to run backwards. And it didn't work, did it? I think that the activity's going on up here. I reckon I can stay up here for another hour, which is every 5 minutes is an hour of gameplay. I don't think I need to go in the basement, right? I think I can just get away with just sort of staying up here. Let me show you the basement. It's fucking horrible. I love horror films, I do. I hate horror games, although I'm liking them a little bit more. But I get very, very... Did you see that? I get very immersed, right? As far as I'm concerned, I'm here. And over that sofa, just over there, is the entrance to the fucking... Oh, to the basement. It's horrible. That's fine. With her, I've got to stare her out. With the clown, I can't move, so that's fine. I've got them sorted. I've got to run from Chester. Oh, so maybe there's a little bit of time. Maybe once Fuck off, Chester. Once I've stared at her a little bit, maybe, and then when I hear his voice, I can run. Right. I reckon I can solve it without going in the basement. You're not buying it, are you? My feet feel like they're in a fucking bucket of water, I tell you, it's horrible. I've still got this puzzle to work out with the lamps. Right, stay still, there's the clown. Let me show you the basement. Fucking hell, I saw the shadow go up on the door. Oh, that was horrible. Oh, God. Oh, dear. Right, okay. You haven't really got time to think. I know. It's brilliant, though. I'm so glad you... for those that don't know, Scarab actually donated this to the channel for me, which I thought was absolutely awesome. I kept on about, yeah, I'll do horror soon. And I opened up Steam, and there was this message, Scarab has gifted you a game. I was like, oh, what's all that about? Emily wants to fucking play. I thought, oh my God, you know. You got to do it then, haven't you? Right. Where is she? She's here! Well, there she is. Morse code for fuck off. Stop staring at me. It's really nice graphics, actually. The floor and everything has got a lovely little look to it. I'm only thinking of getting Paranormal Activity. Oh, God, can you imagine? That's just going to be... That is one film that actually... Right, that's the clown. I can't move with the clown. I don't know where he is, but I can't move. He does that... And then he does a huff. Right, now I can move. Oh, shit. I got fucking goosebumps then. Let me know, Moody, if you do want to have a little stream together on Battlefield. If not, it's not a problem. Right, let's go up there. I'd like a little bit of light relief before going to bed. I don't mean like that. Right, Chester's after me! Who keeps fucking turning the lights off? I wish my kids were in this game, because they leave lights on. Mine just leave them on everywhere. I come home and I turn like 10 lights off sometimes. Right, so I think you only have to stare at her a little bit to sort of tick that box. Stay still because of the clown. If I do this bit, I promise I'll go down in the basement. I'll have to, won't I? I'm getting through to 5 minutes. Every 5 minutes is 1 hour of gameplay. I'm going to carry on up here, because I seem to be surviving. So why not get another hour under my belt of the game? And then I'll go in the basement, alright? I promise. Chester! Fuck off! I can feel him behind me. No, he's coming. Oh, God. The sound as well. Probably what you're not getting is the sound through the headphones. I've got it up quite loud. And the 3D sound as you're moving about, that is pretty good. Well, I've got this clue here. Oh, God, should I look at it? Well, I think they want to kill me. And on the back, People saying they're lamps. Three lamps on, one off. I think I know where that is, but I don't know what the clue means, if you know what I mean. It's that one over in the corners. So one, two, and there's one there. But what's it about? There's another clue here. They don't care about me. They never loved me. And she's crying. I don't know what that clue means, though. Now, these three toys belong to Emily, who's going to fucking freak me out and try and eat me alive. Where's the girl? Where's the fucking girl? Oh, my God. What the fuck? Well, I was looking at you. Oh, my God. Right. Just going back up. Right, okay, here we go. Chester is the least scariest. You're probably right, Freeze. Yeah, you're probably right. Thanks, Gareth. So funny to see him do this. Been nagging for ages to do a horror. I said it would go down well. Don't want to say I told you so. I told you so. I think Kiki is dabbing, actually. Yeah. She will chase you down. Hello, Saint. How are you? Yeah, look at the wall lamp is off. Oh, the lamp's in the bedroom. Okay. That one scared me. That's because she was in the other room. Oh, okay. You're getting jaw right. Are you, where are you, Scarab? You're doing your part-time job again. I don't think it really picks up the sudden changes, to be honest with you. You're still in the doorway. All right. Why are you getting jaw-rake, Scarab? You have to be in the same room as Kiki. I was, though, wasn't I? I know what you're saying. Right. Let's try a bit more. You happy for me to continue? Do you want me to stop and we'll do a Battlefield 1 stream? What? Tell me what you want for next time I look at the comments. Right, here we go. I thought I was doing quite well on that other one. I think you're right, I was in another room, wasn't I? Yeah, I think you're right, Freeze. Chester is probably the least scariest. They're all, it's... I've got to run, I know. It's like any horror. I'm getting used to. Oh fucking hell! I say I'm getting used to him, and then like she's standing in a corner like that, and it just gives me the fucking chills. I've got to get down in the basement. I know. That's what I've got to do. But the basement is a barrier for me, and I mean that. I don't like the look of it. I really don't. That's what I said to you. It gets into me. This VR horror does actually get into me. I've handled this quite well, and I'm really enjoying it, but I don't want to go in the basement. Well, I can stay still with him. Each toy has got a rule. Both of these, you got to stay still. When he does his laugh... Oh, God. That I heard both of them then. I heard Chester... Oh, fucking hell. My neighbours are going to be thinking, what the fuck is he doing? Oh, God. Chopper, chopper tester, yeah. Going in the basement, yeah. Going in the basement now, and then Battlefield 1. Let's keep on. This is pretty interesting. Yeah, no problem, mate. Battlefield 1 on the moon, please. Yeah. From grinning too much. That's good. If you do switch to Battlefield 1, go in the basement. Yeah, I will do. Give you a message after this. 27. Hello, Mr. Toby. How you doing? If you want me to carry on. Sean Moody will understand. But I would like a little bit of a go tonight on Battlefield 1 just to take this away. Just to wipe away the memories. Let's do a few more sections and see if I can get past it. Right. Oh, if you have just joined me as well, sorry it's not full screen. For some reason it'll only do that without stretching it, and then you lose top and bottom, and it's going to look too magnified. You're going to miss the action. I don't think the beats per minute has gone up and down as much as I thought they were going to. Which is a shame, but also just means that this sort of horror is psychological and it's not really getting to my body as such. Apart from when I jump like a fucking girl. I've got to go in the basement, haven't I? Let me see if I can just get this level done and then we're going to the basement. Right, I've got to run because that's Chester. Got to stay still because that's the clown. No! What the fuck? I pressed the torch! What a cock! I'm so sorry about shouting in your ear. I do apologise. I really do. It's not deliberate. Right. I should be used to things like this. I have to look at my wife. Oh, Charlie Brooke. Jason, two areas you haven't looked at yet. She spoke to my mum about the game and she saw the clown jump scare. She didn't even care. Yeah, but you haven't got VR on, haven't you? You haven't got VR. Right. Got to go. Yeah, I've got to go in the thing, haven't I? Got to go. Trust me, it's different looking on the screen, isn't it? And having this strapped to your head. You can't look around. I haven't got my lovely house around me. I'm in this house, you know? And that's the difference with VR horror, I think. It really is. It's so immersive and all-encompassing. I can't look around and see my chair because I'm trapped in this world, which is brilliant. For immersion is brilliant. All right, that's Chester. I've just got I've just heard a lovely sound, which I love, and I think someone has just tipped me, so thank you in advance to whoever that was. I'm hoping it will show up on my stream and on the screen. I just want to play. Thank you literally to whoever that was. I will thank you properly in a minute. I didn't want it to go unnoticed. Fucking hell, I've got to run. No, God, I can't see a thing. Right. I'm going in the basement. Let me just do a couple more of these. It sounds crazy, doesn't it? If I can get through 5 minutes of gameplay, that's another hour. It takes us to 4 o'clock in the morning. That's Chester. Oh, even the sound, it all got... Did you hear that? Look at that. Oh, my God. Let's take a... Just go a bit closer. Oh. It's literally giving me goosebumps. This door's locked, which is annoying me. Stay still. See, last time I pressed the torch on. You're not allowed to touch anything with this geezer. I've got to run. Gotta run. Chester's coming. I get a little bit closer each time. Ooh. It's literally making me feel a bit funny. At least I have some friends in the basement. Me, Chester, Kiki, Mr. Tatters. Fuck Mr. Tatters. But stay oh my god, they're all at me now. But I can run. Oh god. It's a bit like that Dead by Daylight, you know, the quick time bit. It seems easy, but it's not. You got to remember, and you're stressed out in it. I've got to remember what to do for each one. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, fucking hell, she's on my bed. Don't mess that. I've just made that. I'm alive, don't worry, it hasn't frozen, the stream hasn't frozen, where I'm just like, everyone will be like, the stream's frozen, it's not, I'm just frozen with fear. Oh god, the lights, put the lights on, come on, I've only got a few more minutes, and then I can do this next section. Come on. That's her again. Stay still, it's the clown. Doesn't look scary, but trust me, when they start jumping at you and you're in VR, it is. Got to go to the basement next, don't I? Hopefully, I've got to run. Hopefully, I can get this next section done. That's another section of the game done. Then I'll go in the basement, I promise. I haven't even seen Emily yet, so she's going to be in the basement, isn't she? I don't know what she wants. Now, look, is this clue? Look, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 lights. This one's off, right? Now, if you look... I'll show you the clue. I don't know why I'm talking quietly. I just am. Right, there's a clue here. Three lamps and one's off. Is it a lamp? I don't know. Am I missing something in here, anyone? Get out of the cupboard. That's it, I've got another hour of gameplay, haven't I? Right. Let me just say thank you to whoever that was, fucking very quickly. Moody Gamer, thank you very much. Moody Gamer, thank you very much. Right, I'm going in the fucking basement. Oh, what's that noise? Oh god. Did you hear that? Oh, fuck! In hell. Fucking hell. Oh god, right, here we go. Just going back up the chat. Jesus Christ, so what am I meant to do with her then? I was going back up, right, just going back up the chat, 2 seconds. Now, I know you haven't got VR freeze. I'm just saying, it's a lot different to seeing it on the screen. I can see how VR... Get off. Screen keeps going. I can see how VR can give horror a whole new... it does, yeah. There you go. Buy some more pants. Oh, God. Oh, dear. Moody with that £2 donation. Thank you, Moody. Appreciate that. He has no idea. Horror with a name like Jason. Yes, yes. On the light. It'd be funny if he accidentally fell in the basement. Yeah, oh, God, can you imagine? He's hurting him. Accidentally fell in the basement within a couple of minutes. It changes everything. Oh, fuck off, Scarab. Don't say that. He's been saying this for 2 hours. The bedroom wall lights. Okay. I jumped in dead secret, and I don't think he's even intended to be a huge jump scare. I've got clickbaited. Yeah, anyway, fine. The master bedroom, the wall lights. Okay, Scarab. Okay. Alright. No problem, Flame. That's all good. My legs went then. I know! I didn't even know what I was doing wrong. I tell you what was more scary was that fucking heartbeat and everything, you know? That was proper bang on, that was it's not, sometimes it ain't about the jump scares, it's about the psychological stuff, isn't it? I just heard the biggest shout from the conservatory. Get game into that. That can't be Max, surely. That can't. I wonder if that's Kaz, my wife, because I got her phone for the beats per minute thing. Just heard the biggest shout from the conservatory. I'm hoping that's not Max. I'm hoping that's my wife on his on my boy's iPad. Ah, I just knocked my headphones off my head. No, I don't think it's Max. I hope it isn't at 20 past 10. He's meant to be asleep. I'm sure that's my missus. Fucking hell. See, what am I meant to do with Emily? What am I meant to do with her? All right, so I've got past everything else. That's fine. I think I'm doing all right. What do I do? What do I do with Emily? It's not Max. It's fucking Emily. Don't say that. It's not Max. It's Emily. Fuck off. Right. I've been doing really well, Kaz, actually. I've been doing so well. Let me tell you. There's a bit in this, Kaz. Fucking hell. What am I meant to do with Emily? What am I meant to do with her? Does anyone know? Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck? Do I run from her or what? Oh, God. Oh, God. I want to play. Kaz crept up on him. Oh, God. No, don't creep up on him. No, I've got the doors. I've got the doors. I know where that is. Wake him up in the middle of the night and say that. Emily. She's already done it once. She put a cup of tea in. She's like, Emily, you have to hide. Hello, Jen. How you doing? Oh, my goodness. Hi, Jason. You have to hide. How can I hide, though? She's right in front of me. How can I hide? Right. Let's get back in. Oh, what about... I wonder if you've just got to sort of go in a corner and put your head in a corner. Should we try that? I wonder if I never have to go in the basement in this game. I've got a thing for the basement, Kaz. It's horrible. I'll show it to you. I'm wondering if, like, you can just sort of hide like that. That's what I'm thinking. Because she come out of there. She come out of there. I've got goosebumps like fucking anything, I tell you. I'm just gonna fucking stay here. What the fuck? Ah. I can hear Kaz's iPad on, and I just heard the scream that I was obviously just heard in the game. Oh, God, right. I don't know what to do with Emily. I'd like to kick her in the bloody arse. That's what I'd like to do. What do I do with Emily? Fucking run. Yeah, she did do that. She did do that, actually. Yeah, she did knock on the bloody window one night, and it scared the life out of me. Oh, right, here we go. Fucking hell. I'm just going to run. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. If she's up here, let's do it. Let's go to the basement. Oh, no. Look at the basement, Kaz. Look. Look at the fucking basement. I'm going down in the basement, all right? I'm going down in the basement. Oh, what the fuck? She's chasing me in the basement. Oh, my God. I can hear my wife laughing in the other room. I can hear her. Oh, God. I can hear her laughing. Playing this game in VR, you got some balls. I know. Yes. Wait till he's got his helmet back on. No, don't come in. Ah, right, okay. Yeah, Kaz, come in and stand behind him. No, I've got all my doors shut. We got a dock raid, have we? Get that heart rate going. I don't think I can handle it. I don't think I can handle it, actually. Hello, Scooby Snacks, how you doing? I could turn the light off. No, don't do that, don't. Yes, Charlie Brooke, that is a bloody good idea, actually. Get her to play it. Just run down the basement and just don't run, don't stop. I think you broke it. Try the front door, no one wants it. Come on, you can do this. All right. I'm doing it. I don't think the beats per minute is even not precise enough. Hello, doctors, how you doing? It is going up, don't get me wrong, it is going up, but I don't think it's going up as much as I thought it would spike, you know? Right, let's go in. Chester waiting. Chester the child molester, he's in here, I'll tell you, he is in here. Right. Should I just go for the basement? I'll just go for the basement. There's something about the basement that gets right into my psyche. I don't like it at all. Look at it, all broke. What the fuck? I don't know how to get away from her. Oh. Hello, Marty Mark. What the fuck is happening here? I know, 1 minute we're at a rave, now we're in a fucking basement. Keep getting touched in the basement. Thank you, Lee, for subbing, mate. Appreciate that. I told you to go the other way. The basement is a secret door in the master bedroom. I can hear that. I can see it. They're coming in here. Ah, fuck off! I knew you was there, Astrid! I knew you were there and I still fucking jumped. Hello, doggy. Get out. Fuck's sake. They're gonna be taking the piss out of me, something chronic. Oh, God, I knew she was there and she still jumped fucking life out of me. Let me laugh out loud, look. Oh, God. That's got the beats per minute up. Fuck's sake. Sweating like a bastard here. That was a real life scare. Jesus. Did the heart rate go up? It did go up. Look, what did it go up to? 90, wasn't it? Can you donate another pound for some tampons? Oh, God. Neighbours will be calling the SWAT team. Yes. Oh, thank you, Scoobies. Thanks, mate. She is going to be pissing herself laughing for weeks over that, I'll tell you. You probably got your sub set to private, Scooby. Maybe that's why it didn't come up. But thank you anyway. Whew, right. I'm going back up. Did you say that isn't the basement then? I can still hear her laughing in there. I don't think you need to go in the basement the other way. The basement is a secret door in the master bedroom. So She's still laughing. I can hear her. I can hear her. Ten of ladies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Definitely, yeah. Right, go in the room. Let him breathe. Basement is in the master bedroom. Okay. Tilt the lamp. Right, well, at this stage, I'm on stage four, and it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Scooby's obviously played this game. Oh, God. You just beat it. Right, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, Scooby. Do I have to go down into that basement? I don't want you to tell me exactly what to do. But obviously, just give me an idea, really, because at the moment, I'm just going around in circles. Emily keeps getting me. That's not the correct way. You need to go the other way. The closet in the bedroom, but you need to sort that lamp. Okay. It's been reports of a woman screaming. Oh, God. Right, I'm going back in. I'm going back in. This is awesome. I'm loving this. Right. Can't believe my wife would do that to me. Actually, I can. I can believe it. Right, so I think this is the lamp, isn't it, right? But can you just look at it to tilt? I can't see what I can do. What can I do to it? There's no option to sort of... Oh, shit. I'm gonna keep dying. What can I do to the lamp? What can I do to the lamp? Oh God, she's coming. Can you hear the heartbeat? It's fucking... There she is! What the fuck? Oh, it's like the jump scares and... It's not getting any better for me. It's just fucking happening again and again. Right. Stop talking, get back in, you wimp. I know. Shared on Twitter, thank you. Believe it, baby. Yeah, I'll get you back for that. Hump the lamp. Just run for the master bedroom and click the lights. And click the light, that's turned off. Okay, let's go for the master bedroom. You keep going to the same lamp, dude. Run straight to the master bedroom. Yes, I have got the flashlight, Scooby. Yes, I have. Right. Oh, dear. I'm going to the master bedroom and I'm going to do something to one of the lights. Okay. What have I got to do to... What have I got to do? No, fuck off. No. No. Oh God, the heartbeat's coming. What have I got to do to... Oh, what the fuck? Every time! Right. Right, click the dead wall light. Okay. That is the master bedroom, isn't it? I'm not being thick. The dead light. Was there a dead light in there, Scarab? To the left of the closet. Heartbeat is coming. Heartbeat. Just keeping that phone alive. You're going the wrong way. Well, that is the master bedroom, isn't it? That is the master bedroom. To the left of the closet. What, in the master bedroom? All right, I don't want to know exactly how to do it, but just... So you're saying it's in the master bedroom? Yeah, the light on the wall, to the left of the closet. We're here till 5 a.m. Yeah, then we'll go raving, Marty Mark, like we did the other night. There's no... Oh... Oh. Oh shit! I'm fucking all in the closet! Oh my God! Oh. Oh, God.
Emily hurt a girl in school today. She's not allowed to go back.
I'm literally frozen. This is horrible.
We bought her a puppy. It was so cute. We thought it would help her. Poor puppy. Emily didn't like it.
Oh, God, this is going to be like the jump scare from fucking hell down here, isn't it? This is horrible. Oh, no, there's one coming. I just know it. Oh, that's the other end of the basement. Okay. I think with a bit of paint, it could be all right down here. And a few lights, maybe. Right, what am I meant to be doing down here?
Today, to bring Emily some food. She was laying on the floor lifeless. Emily's gone, breathing. The dolls keep appearing around the house. She didn't have any...
Oh, God, she's coming! Oh, what the fuck? So what am I doing wrong there, then? Oh, I made it to the... I made it. Right, you're in the right room. Yes, the light on the wall. Right, we've done that bit. Right, you got this. Yes, thank you, Scooby. I'm glad you're here. Mr. Daz, finally. Don't know if this will help. Watch out for you know who. Yes, I know. That's what I was saying. Drop down. Hide when it counts down. There was no countdown, was there? What countdown? I didn't see a countdown. See you later, Freeze. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Right. So, yeah, it's hide and seek with her. I get it. 10:30 p.m. watching someone put the willies up, Jason. You bloody wished. It counted down the heartbeat, I think. Okay. So, when you say hide, is it a case of... If I can't see her, she can't see me? Or is it like go somewhere and actually hide in the cupboard or something? Numbers in the middle of the screen. Was there? Oh, thank you, Henry. Thank you. I appreciate that, mate. I'm glad you all enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it. It's made me realise what a pussy I am with ER Horror. It's fine. I'm going to do it now. I think I just needed to do that first one. Oh shit, maybe not. Where's the numbers in the middle of the screen now? I'm not seeing that. Oh fucking hell! It's like I can't not jump scare with it though, you know? It's like I just can't do it, you know? Right. There's a count, yeah, the countdown, you keep finding Emily till 90. Scooby, I can't see the countdown. Yeah. There's a hiding place in every room, keep doing it. Okay. Oh dear. I can't see any countdown though, I don't know, are you seeing it? I'm not seeing it? It's a bit weird. I've got the heartbeat, but there's no countdown on my screen. Right, I'll just go there again. So maybe when the heartbeat... No, she's there already. Fuck off. She's there already. She was standing. There's no heartbeat. There's no number on the screen, is there? Yeah. You made it so much further. It's only because I've got you lot with me, and I mean that. I mean that. Honestly, I would not play this on my own. Even though you're not here with me, I know you're here, you know? As silly as that sounds. There's no way! So can I get away from her then? She hasn't caught me. No, she has caught me. She has fucking caught me. Alright. I must be blind moody because I can't see it. Can't see it. So whether, I don't know. Can't see it. It's not. It's not obviously in front of me. Otherwise, I'd see it, wouldn't I? Let's go back there and I'll have a look on the screen and see whether maybe it's somewhere else, but it's not in my vision. Otherwise, I'd see it, wouldn't I? I can see it. I can see it. Yeah, I can see it now. Right, it's tiny. It's just the. Yeah, it's out of focus a little bit. Off the focus of the screen, I mean, you know. So, can I hide anywhere from her, do you think? I swear I can hear the door. Is my wife trying to freak me out? Little cow, I bet she is. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm in the corner of this room with no fucking torch. Dying for a piss. This could be bad. Sorry if you got a black screen. I do apologise. Fuck the fuck off! I think I put the torch on. I think I put the torch on just at the end. I swear my wife is opening the door. Let me check. She's not. This is getting freaky, I tell you. Oh, God. I think I put the torch on right at the end. Yeah, I think I did. Right, let's try again. I want to beat this. I really do. How many more stages after this, then? Or am I nearly there? Right. Excuse my coughing. Awesome little mechanic, isn't it? Little secret lamp. I love that. Right, No, I won't hide down there. I think all it was, I put the torch on just as it went to zero. I'm going to go back where I was. Oh shit. But right, bear with me for 1 minute, right, in the dark. Let's see what you're saying. Piss and shit live on Tuesday night. I know, that's what I've just thought, Scab. You know, I'm in the conservatory as well. Yeah. I swear my neighbours would be thinking, what the fuck is happening in there? Yeah, I think the mistake I made, I literally put the torch on just as I thought it was on zero. As you can imagine, all I've got on my screen is that counter, so I was looking at that. No. Oh, that was the first time I didn't jump. Right, that hiding place is no good. Yeah, no good. He was busy for so long, he was doing awesome. Right. Pissing shit on a Tuesday night. She's turned the bloody light off. Turn that on. The cheeky cat. Did you see that? Freaking me out. Oi! Someone took that. I tell you, I think they're planning on something. I'm going to lock the fucking door in a minute. Oh, God. I know what my wife's like, right? She's out there going, oh, my God, what can I do to him? What can I do? I'll do anything, all right? Maybe you've got to run until the timer goes. Yeah. All right, let's try that. Let's try that. Let's put the phone on because the beats per minute has gone. This is gold. Thank you, Cyber. Thank you. I've actually really enjoyed it. I really have. Can I tip Kaz? Don't. She'll just go off on one thinking, what can I do next? Can I tip Kaz? Oh dear, right. I tell you, I've literally got a headache. With the stress of it, I've got a headache. There's no doubt about that. Now, the first time I come down here, the heartbeat didn't start, did it? Because I had a good old time to look around. See, look, she's there. She's there. All right, let's play hide and seek. Let's just keep going. Oh, God, where's the lights? Oh, I've got goosebumps because I know she's chasing me. I can't believe I'm going down here. I just can't believe it. Maybe I'll find a hiding place down here. Yes, right. Should I? Oh shit, should I stay here? Oh god. Oh, look at that. Now you can see that now, can't you? Because you've got a bit of light. Oh fucking hell. I've almost got my eyes shut. I did it. I did it. No, I didn't do it! Fucking hell! For fuck's sake! Oh, right. I think that's it for tonight. I think that's it. You can't hide the time run out. That's why she's getting you. You can't hide time run out. That's why she's getting you. The time is running out. Sorry, what are you saying, Scooby? You can't hide time. You can't hide. The timer run out. That's why she's getting you. So how can I... Okay, I think the number is a distance from you. Hello, Harry. No, I think it is a timer. It is going down. Time to dress as a clown and go over and knock on the conservatory door. Fucking hell, can you imagine? Can you imagine? Probably smash something up. Yes, Cyber, she'll be playing this. There's no doubt about that. Power cut now, I'm freaking out. You lot of bastards, ain't ya? She always gets you at zero. So, Harry, you, yeah, hiya. You've played that, yeah? Now she's hiding. What? You didn't manage to hide. I'm getting confused with this one. Now she's hiding, you're finding her. Okay. All right, you got to find her, then run like fuck five times. You get 90 seconds for each one. Each time you find her. Because when I went down the stairs, she was at the bottom, wasn't she? You got 90 seconds for each time you find her. Okay, all right. So basically, I go up to her. Are we saying that? So when you see her, leg it, then go and find her again. Okay, all right, I'll do that. I'll do that. Now, if you want me to carry on, I'll carry on for a little bit. It's not a problem. Yeah, it's not a problem. So when you see her, leg it, then go and find. Yeah. She has five spawns. Okay. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. I'd love one of these basements. I mean... Right, now... Am I legging it now? Am I legging it now? Because she... No, I'm finding her, yeah? Is that what we're saying? And then I'm running away. Where are you, girl? Where are you? Is she likely to be down here? She's obviously not. So I've got to find her. Where are you? You're not here. Oh, this is horrible, this bit. I don't like this. Is she likely to be anywhere, though? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Fuck's sake. I'm just not getting this bit. You can't turn on any lights, only torch. Okay, yeah, got ya. Just, she has spawn spot one in the kitchen, one in the bedroom. You can't touch the lights. I got ya. Yeah, I got ya. Legs went again. What do you think my fucking legs are doing? God, I need a bit of downtime after this, I tell you. It's been brilliant, I must say. It's great having you lot there. It's actually been a really, really fun stream. Thank you for joining me, everyone. My wire to my Oculus just touched my back and I was fucking hell, I thought someone was behind me. Right, so I've got to find her. Chances are she's not down here, is she? You can only use the torch. I'm thinking I've got to find her and then run. That's what you're saying to me, isn't it? So I can use the torch. Oh God, I can feel it coming. Oh God, the timer's going. Timer's going, I'm running out of rooms. It's gotta be this room. She's gotta be in here. Or this room, she's in this room. She's not in this room. Is she in this room? She's not in the closet. 10 seconds. Where the fuck is she? Where are you, madam? Come on, where are you? Where are you? You're coming for me, I know you are. Oh, I can feel her behind me. She's behind me. You bastard. It's fun watching you sometimes. Sometimes she's in the basement. Okay. Personally, I would stay upstairs. That's what I was fucking saying to you, Scarab, for hours. For the first 2 hours of the stream. Sometimes she's in the basement. Don't run. Wait for her to vanish. I haven't found her yet. Yeah. She's in the shitter. She has one spot in the basement. This is tough. I know. Yeah, definitely have a go, Scarab. Yeah, definitely. I'll tell you what, a little bit of multiplayer would go so far in this, wouldn't it? It would just be awesome to have a two-player version. Right. Scooby, is this the last section then? Is this the last section? If I get past this, have I done it? Right, I'm coming for you, bitch. Right, she's not in here. Maybe I was rushing round too fast last time. She's not in here. I can't believe I'm actually getting used to the fact that I'm running round some dirty fucking dark basement. Wait! Right, she ain't down here, is she? I swear something just brushed my arm then. So she isn't down there, as far as I can see. And Daz is saying, just wait if you see her until she vanishes, and then I presume we've got to do that 5 times, haven't we? From what Scooby's saying. I can't find her though. Can't find her anywhere. And the timer's going again. Oh, did I find her right at the end? Or is that where she spawned from? I think I found her on zero. She was in that corner. Oh, shit. Holding hands. At 5 a.m, you know, you have no lights, plus all the dolls, plus the timer. Same thing you're doing now. I was on that part for 4 hours. Oh, God. Yeah. Well, I'd like to get past this bit, certainly. Right, we'll have a couple more goes, because it's 11 o'clock already. I did want a little cheeky go on Battlefield, just to try and make out the world isn't all bad. She's always in a corner. Okay, I know, Henry. I'm going to stop soon. Yeah, let me have another go, and then we'll stop and we'll carry on. Yeah, we'll do horror on Tuesdays or something, and then we'll see how many horror titles we can get through. I'm up for it now. It's weird, isn't it? Just needed that first one, I think. Right, where are you? Scooby's saying you're in a corner somewhere. Is that you? No. I don't think she's down there, is she? And it doesn't... I keep coming down here to check, and it doesn't leave me much time upstairs. So let's go upstairs. My left thumb is mashed down on the button. It's actually hurting. There she is. Wait, she's disappeared. I've got to find her again. Here we go. Here we go. And the timer keeps going up, doesn't it? I got you. I got you. I'm not even scared now. I'm fucking having you. Not in that way. Well. Here we go. Here we go. Where are you? Oh, there's so much to search, though, isn't there? Oh God, this is not going to be enough time. No, it's not enough time. No, quick, quick. Oh God, it's not going to happen, is it? It's not going to happen at all. It's not going to happen. 18, 17, come on, come on, one more. Come on, it must be in the front room, must be in the front room. Oh shit, 8, 10, 6, 5, 4, yes, found ya! Here we go, here we go. I think now she's going to be in the basement, isn't she? It's time, isn't it? It's almost like you can imagine they've spawned her up here twice now. It's going to be the basement. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit, upstairs. Going to make this the last try, because there's quite a few people saying they need to go to bed. So let's make this the last one. Let's try it and get it. Oh, shit. In there. No, don't know where to look. I literally don't know where to look. There she is. That was 3, wasn't it? Now she's going to be in the basement. She's going to be, surely. One more, one more. Is it one more? Or is that 4? Now she's got to be in there now. Look, oh, look at me. Look, I don't even give a fuck now until she comes round the corner jumping right on me. Come on, come on. Yes. Now she's got to be in the basement now. She's got to be. Maybe she doesn't spawn down here. Oh, come on. I think this is the last one, isn't it? This is the last one. Come on, quick. Sorry if it looks like the screen is just going mental because I'm going so fast. I don't want to make you dizzy. My eyes literally are darting everywhere. Oh, come on. I don't think I'm going to do it. I don't think I'm going to do it. Where is she? Oh, no, I fucked it. Yeah, this is the last one, everyone, so thank you for watching. Have I got her? I haven't got her, have I? Oh, shit. Right, thank you for watching. I've had such a great time. Such a great time. Thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you to Scarab. Thank you for Scarab for donating the game. Thank you to Moody for that little donation for new pants. And we'll carry on next Tuesday, horror all the way back in there. I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.